Just where are we and what kinds of foods are growing here?
We are at Lakewood Elementary in St. Petersburg, in South St. Petersburg. And this is the Edible Peace Patch Garden, one of two Edible Peace Patch Gardens in the area. And in the first bed, we're growing basil, parsley, cilantro. In the second bed, we're growing okra, heirloom tomato, I think they're beefsteak right now. And then in the next bed, we have collard greens and broccoli. And parsley in the next bed, along with a little bit more, it's not broccoli, it's cauliflower in this one, and then peppers. Like more broccoli and cauliflower in the next bed, and the last bed is going to be carrots, and we also have garlic.